Oh, I don't know, this might be the only time we do it today. It's a lot harder this way.
Is it?
I'm gonna go deeper in the woods.
Okay.
I'm still getting wet. Are you coming?
No.
Why not?
I'm gonna go back and see what they're doing.
Can't go backwards. I'm coming with, wait for me.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't seen Ryan in a minute.
Did he go behind us?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he held up quite a spot. I think he's just in.
I had to shed my goggles.
Holy crap.
Getting a little steamy.
Bryce, am I bothering you?
No, I was just letting you go around me.
Yeah, mine
was. You can't let me go around you when the trail's this wide.
I took them off, but I fell in that log and. The inside
you guys trading bikes yet?
No, a little bit back. You want to trade bikes?
Come on. This is lowered. Do I hear a 125?
I think I do.
It gets awful steamy when you stop. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Sorry about that.
There he is. What, do we want to let him take a break?
Probably good.
Yeah, give me
that's
my
favorite part when I'm riding with really fast people. Give your lens a little. You all right, buddy?
No.
What happened?
My hands are locked up. I can't move.
Mm.
I didn't warm up or nothing. About a mile in, my hands went numb. Mm.
If we're gonna take a break, can I have my water?
Just go, because I'm just gonna cruise back.
truck. You sure? Alright.
What did he say?
Here.
I said this way's harder.
I do feel like this way's a little bit harder.
I do too. I definitely do.
Here you go. You say when. You need a mustard packet?
No, I got something pinched in my elbow. It's been doing it. My hands are frozen completely numb.
That's not good when you're trying to work levers and whatnot.
No, not. There's a lot of people on the trail.
Yeah, there are. Was that an XR650? That's gotta be.
No, you're fine. I've been keeping enough. If I see you, I'll
come back. Alright, we go now.
You think we're halfway?
Nope, we gotta get to the top of that hill where the other single track is. That's halfway.
Oh, I Yeah. 4 miles to go.
Bryce was like, does that really only say 6 miles?
Does that mean, was it meaning 6 miles till we're
it's
done?
It's going backwards, yeah.
It's going backwards. So now we have a little over 4.
Oh my
God. If I remember right, the first 4 of yesterday was pretty fun.
I think yesterday was easier than today.
These hills are huge for today.
Yeah, because we went down them.
You see me go up that one and hit that right when we took off? And I hit that stump or something. I went up there so cattywampus, feet off the pegs, flying. Brah, brah,
brah. I fell on that stupid first log.
The first one?
That right-hander, real quick, right-hander.
Oh, and there's a log right there.
And I went, yeah. Broop, and I was my back tire was on top of it, and I gave it gas, and it just my bike
and
just
spun.
Went, whoop. Yeah. I thought I had it made, but it flipped, I guess, and my, yeah. Instead of going forward, it just,
my God.
I went around and I saw it, and I saw like all the tire marks, and it had been sprinkling. I'm like, ooh.
Yeah.
Now let's go before these people catch us.
Oh boy, I gotta get my dog.
Yeah.
Yeah.